Hi guys, and welcome to day 11 of the forest. Survived 10 nights, or not really, we got killed on the 8th, but we reincarnated ourselves and we're back. Okay, first things first always, quick look around, make sure there's no visitors. A few jobs to do, got some more logs to collect, some more sticks. The main thing, of course, is always food and water. Oh, empty. Bloody, bloody, bloody. Wrong button again, as always. That's not going to help. Okay, take it out on the turtle. Come up on the beach, you deserve to die. Gruesome. Quite a scary game, this one. Play it at night time, in the dark, when it's quiet. Scare the bejesus out of you. Just don't know what's out there. The fog and the haze just masks them, you can't see them. They could be watching you right now. Look behind you. Look again. Ah! God, it does give you the chills sometimes playing this. Particularly up in the forest when you actually get up off the coast here. This is pretty safe down here. To a point, it's not as safe as it looks. Very easy when the mutants come to get in. Got the one tower here, and we'll probably look at upgrading that a little bit later on, just to give us some defenses. Tons of stuff. I want a big cabinet to stick it in. I don't want to just carry it around. And you get so much, so little stuff on these little shelves. It's just pain. What do you want is a big box. Just dump it all in a big box, a big wooden chest that you find. A cardboard box will do. Plenty of cloths. Make a rope. Okay, we've got to get a rope going up to there. So I've got the rope. Just got to find the right page. Had trouble with this before because I was just staring blankly at it, and there it is. See? Yep, I'm over-recording this one, as you can tell. Found it, moron, found it. Okay, let's pop that up there. Damn. I keep thinking I'm gonna stab myself in the head with that spike. so hazy. Just having a look. It's not worthwhile. I can't think of any use for it apart from going out there and having to be able to shoot 360 degrees. Even just lining it up looks like a nightmare. I don't really want to go collect all those logs. Half over and half under would be alright. Sorry, half out and half in. Let's see what's out here. Full of rocks. It's quiet enough. I always wonder what's behind me. Too scared to look. Keep it all nice and tidy. Put the sticks back, so I want to use them. Get a few sticks on the way. I wish there were other survivors. Where's Timmy? Can you see him? I can't. Okay, let's build ourselves a jetty. Some good stuff. Frustrating as hell. Don't want it over here, it's too shallow. No, gonna go for stairs. Let's get that in, then we'll put some steps up to it. Come on, that's not fair. Two logs gives me one and a half. Come on. Jeez, that's a bit rough. Ripped off. Oh. See them? Three of them. Two of them. Where's the other one? Where's he gone? Went over the hill. Need to go exploring, just a little bit too scared to. Two more to go, always too short, always. Stamina. Gotta watch the stamina. You stole my logs. Someone's stolen the logs. See that? Gone. Ooh, put a chill up your back up your spine. Definitely stolen. We're going to put a brick stone wall alongside this. Drop for the morning. Save. And sleep. Okay, see you in the next episode. Oh, scary game.